Two very, very important things.
Oh, what is it, Miguel?
Are you all listening, people of the goat? That's near enough. There are two things. One, the three Amigos have finally released their CD. Now, along with the CD in a sort of very cheap promotional stunt, every time we mention the name of the CD, we would like you, the audience, to respond with this action. Hey! Do you think you can do that, audience? Fantastic. Now, the name of the album is Live from Death Row. So every time I say Live from Death Row, hey! You might think it quite tedious, but when you're very drunk, it's brilliant. So that's the first very important thing.
What's the second one, man?
Well, the second very important thing is tonight, yes, tonight, we are holding the very first Three Amigos Special Fun Bag Raffle. Oh, yeah. Well, you can do that as well, my dear.
It's a cover all action, you know?
Well, you can do it for anything, really, but certainly, especially when I say Live from Death Row. Hey! So, the raffle, we will be selling tickets at halftime. And so far, the prizes we have amassed are a bottle of vodka, yay! A special shot glass drinking game, yay! The essential book of English swear words, yay! And a dirty old jacket that's been in Carlos's pants.
Hey, man!
All that could be yours for a pound. So,
of course, the 9-inch EP.
So, along with the raffle, we have Live from Death Row. Hey! But more of that later. Here's a song for the ladies.
I'm gonna make it.
For a game with the audience. Do you want to play a game?
I'd love to play with the audience.
Okay, a lot of you have seen us before but know this game and it's quite... Actually, no, we're having a raffle later. We're going to play Shit Song Bingo. Hands up if you play Shit Song Bingo before. The rules are very, very simple. It's a very, very old Chinese tradition that during a concert you will play Shit Song Bingo. And what it is we have a list of particularly shit songs that we never play. And what we do is we ask you to shout out a number between 1 and 10. Holding a... Don't talk, my friend. You'll need it later. Okay? Shush. Quiet, okay? I got the microphone. I make you look a lot more stupid than you think. So shush. So we're gonna play this song now, and you're gonna shout out a number between 1 and 10, holding up the corresponding number of fingers. Can you do that? Okay, and the number that we go with is a song that we play regardless of what hits the list. Okay, people, are you ready on the count of 3? 1, 2, 3! We're gonna have to do that again, actually. Okay, silence from the band. 1, 2, 3! Lots of fours, lots of fours. 1, 2, 3, 4. That one there, gentlemen?
Yep.
Okay.
We never played these songs before, but we wrote it down because we like the first word in it. It's a special drinking song, so I'm going to count to three and I want you to drink as much of your drink as you can. Hopefully you've got some tequila, you know? And then you'll go get some more from the bar and keep going like that. You might as well start drinking now, because you'll have a really good time, innit? So I'll go 1, 2, 3, drink your drink. Not sip your drink. 1, 2, 3, drink your drink. Oh, you're so sound. You're so sound in yourselves that you don't need to drink alcohol.
All you need to do though, Pedro, is say, life from death row.
Hey.
It's like buttons.
I don't know though, I have the charisma and charm of Miguel here, so I'm going to try it and let me see, just in case. It's a bit of a test, an ego destruction kind of Buddhist test. If I say life from death row,
they love you more,
you
man.
You have no charisma, no ego.
They love you more, man, because that was louder. Look, if I do it, life from death row! Now you try.
Live from Defo!
You see, man?
Oh, man.
You got that thing going on that the ladies love.
So easily please. So easily please.
So here we go. Shit song number 4.
Everybody's drinking the least number 4. I'm
take away. Good on Brigade, the raffle, and live from Death Row!
Working for the news. This is another day. Working for the man. This is another day, baby. Working for the news.
Side. word. Okay. That song that you just heard was featured on the new 3 Amigos CD, Live from Death Row! Actually, I'm not overly happy about that. There's not enough people joining in. You know the movement by now, people. So I'll say it one more time. Live from Death Row! Okay, we're gonna work on that. The next song that we're gonna do is another original tune, I believe. And this is a song dedicated to all the gangsters out there who love their bitches and love their crack. Which I think in Berkhamsted is quite a few people.
You know, we all want something, but it's a silver on God. Our bitches turn the tricks and we play so hard to keep that crown. So let's get drunk and fool around. Everybody gangsters, baby. Everybody running is a thug. Everybody's a gangster. Well, y'all the kind of bitch that I'm dreaming of. Everybody's a gangster. Well, everybody remember doing drugs. I won't be getting high on my own supply. Because I can, I'm under the load. I said my name is a little for nickel. I'm one and four of the 3 Amigos. Now we all in. You know she never said no. Shaking her ass in my face and making stir. And on those solo cars you don't know who's on the back lining up for the beat. No, it's DJ like some small town gangster. Everyone around her acting like a wagga wagga bad boy come again. But what would happen when your nonsense ever end? Your phone's well and your lungs make you look so cheap. Despite the hundreds that you're spending on one lock of interest. You got the black down, damn it, all right. It wasn't surprised, so am I. It's not what you drive, it's how you drive. It's not how you survive, it's how you thrive. Wouldn't hurt you just my once in a while. Because we all want something that's a simple. Oh God, I'm meant to turn the tricks. And we all play hard to keep this track. Now let's come down, move around. Everybody gangsters, baby. Well, everybody around me is a thug. If I was a gangster, you're the kind of bitch that I'm dreaming of. If I was a gangster, would everybody around me give me drugs? I won't be getting high on my own supply. Because I can't lie, I don't need love. We'll be right back. is an amigo. Is an amigo. Is an amigo. Is an amigo. Is an amigo.